Ultimate Team is working on the beta. It's the full Ultimate Team. They didn't leave anything out.
Really? I'm about to go